So, good afternoon guys, and welcome to August 22. Oh well, it's gonna be a long weekend, but kita na naaras sa syudad, or no one's not really in an employment status, bakit mo employment status, di ka employed, di ka na mo matter. But yeah, it's a long weekend ahead. And money, I think, I don't know, may traffic no na people going to the south or something like that. This is la ugma na. So, but all I can say is, we're celebrating mga heroes like Ninoy Aquino Day and the National Heroes Day. So, weather has been okay. We have occasional rain showers and thunderstorms, but it isn't as bad. Diba? What may typhoon? May sulod. We just had our, Olympics na nahuma na. I guess, nanguli na. And some of our athletes have received their, mga premyo, ilang rewards. Ayuda. And so I think it's Carlos Yulo. Higa, no? Well, anyway, mayon ko ninyo na I went to SM recently. Ako yan mag-now ni SM City. SM City has a lot of new things, because especially kasi hindi man nila i-develop ko ng National University, for example, o diba? Visit kita. Now, we will enjoy an upgraded SM, diba? Nindot na kailang bagong food hall, by the way. It's a very nice food hall. Dayon kita today, we are on our way to Cordova. No, not really, it's Lapu-Lapu City, Tambuli, but kali atong trip will be basically covers karang first part. Hindi na ako mag-video pa noong dito sa Tambuli, kayo mo nag-traffic na dito. Pero dire, padung lang sa CCLX, probably yan, di harata ko to. So, kumusta naman mo guys? How are you guys doing? Oh, di ba? So, I'm just gonna show you, progress. Somehow, progress. Changes. So, in Cebu, of course, in CCLX, we've been passing by this bridge several times already. Pero, mayingon lang ko na isa guan. Siya daghan mga gidere. Mauna. Unlike sa Manila, ba even yung mga toll plaza, kuan kayo, traffic kayo, kay nahikuan. Parang daghan mga giba. Nakaroon gali, they're requiring people to register for an RFID na or else they'll be fined. Kasi bo, di pa na ma implement na naka-RFID kasi in reality, marabag swerte nilang tingali na once a month, I'll come here for I will pass by this bridge for mga important na nagyo ko important business na kinahanglan ko magdali na dirita agi. Di ba? Bihira lang yun. Sumausad na ikuan pa ni Ron. So, pero daghana padung na magunin magkuan sa tang kuyaw ani, padung na ta election time, bay. And murabag grabe ka turbulent side ng politics. For example, si Jonas Cortez is suspended for 1 year. Grabe nagtangor ang mga ombudsman. I don't know. If the ombudsman ba, kind of power of the ombudsman is really for the people, or it could be used sa, you know, as a way of clamping down political opponents. And that's, if that's the case ba, the latter part ng clamping down politi-, that's sad, oy. I mean, pati isa na na technique, oy, na gonna use the ombudsman. Sumbungan na ng bayan ng ombudsman. Oh, so kung if people are gonna be suspended, kaya mga gagbay kayo na kaso lang ba, oh, then na dapat na dali na kayo ma-rectify ba. Oh, then of course kung ana marabag you're trying, to sana marag counter the will of the people, marag ingana ba, nadali na kay pawad ag power ang usa ka position, although of course gibuhat din ang ombudsman on to prevent abuse. Pero kung mo yung tabang impression makita yan puro na gidakop kinay sa ombudsman o gikasuhan are people from the opposite party or the non-administration party, na that would para lang nako, that's quite sad. It also kuan nga nang yana na cycle ba na mapaslan na ilang ta na kuan diba na yung airplano na ang inyo lang ang kuan baos-baos lagi sila na sa drone kamo na sa, that's para lang nako, it's, I don't like it, but it happens, of course. It happens, and it can happen, it will happen. And there's nothing new about it, nothing novel. Pero wow, October na, we will see unsa ni atong kalaki ni atong mga politiko. Kinsay managan, kinsay mo kuan, dagagkwarta, dagagkwarta. Sometimes we will see, ha? Should know how to vote. Una-una lang yun, di ba na? Candidates. What's a good track record? Ang good track record ng ibang kandidato na maayaman mo pagkadagan. Yet, ano, kadahanin niyo ilisan na. Narana ninyo. And I guess, of course, di ba nakabuot lagi kung kinsaan yung gusto, because that's your right, di ba? At tungod sa nani mo, kung maunin mong gusto, ipamboto. Pero kung niboto lang ka because, let's say, ibayran ka, narana. Sad ni mo, di ba? Kay sa panahon na manginhangla na ka, base, no? Tungod kay magpataka, nagpataka lang ka, kay ba, matiktado ang imong abilya, imong kailan na buhi, kuwan man, o, di ba, kuwa makay pakialam, o, di ba? So, hopefully, ang ako na lang iambo na muna, kamo, kita, we'll choose right. Pero wala gina, lisod yun kay, ngo na to, number of people are gonna do para sa bayan o para sa kuan, sometimes it's really para sa sarili gina, so and yun na nato balikayan, di ba? Pero ang ato na lang kuan nun ron na yeah, parang eleksyon na, make your vote count na lang yun, di ba? So na dadiri o pas na kaayo sa kaning orasa marawag laban ra, so mo na dita RFID. So nasa din sa uban na madugay kaya sayang RFID dili kuno kuha na si tawag na depiktibo, so ako di cash lang sa ta, so nanata dirty. The toll fee is around 90 pesos for my vehicle, for cars. Kung motor ka sa eksintara, ayan. hapon. Thank you. So, mga nami. Sa may nag-urn-urn. So, ba na. Nilusot na ta. And, yeah. We're now here in Cordova. And, labang tapadong Lapu-Lapu City sa Babag. And, paano na ito, Iguana? Yes, we thank you for this journey, for joining me. And at least nakita na ninyo balik ang Sisilex. So, di ba, kanindot na ba na? Ano rin, Children's Haven Orphanage. Di ba, ganito ilang myong, di ha? Subdivision. So, muna. Muna ako yung una, yes, take care of yourselves as well. Kasi grabe na yung flu, wag mo rami nag-flu. So, kung wapang mo nagpa-vaccine, pa-vaccine mo. Or if ever na mo ikinhanglan, muna. Don't take your health for granted. Mara na. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. Oh, nanata. Dari. Sa Lapu-Lapu. Tapos labang, ano, traffic na. Busy na. But, yeah. We're here and I hope you have an awesome week. And happy to September, guys. Happy to birthday na ako. And see you na sa susunod na ng drives. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.